We got any ripping guitar players out there? A lot of ripping twangers, ripping. We need a ripping twanger. Is there a ripping twanger amongst you? A serious ripping twanger. This guy here, are you a serious ripping twanger? You play guitar in a band. Well, get your ass up here.
Oh, shit.
What's your name, my fair friend?
My name is Robert Goodsir.
Robert Goodsir?
Yes.
I'm Les Claypool. Robert Goodsir.
I know who you are. You're the man. You're one of my favorites.
Really?
Oh, I love you, dude. You're amazing.
Love is good. I enjoy love. Let's get this man a guitar. Let's see what he can do. Are you a local fellow? Are you a local,
Yes, I do sing.
Huh?
I sing and I play guitar in a band.
But are you a local guy? You're a local guy?
Yes, local. Like I said, vocal. I'm a very vocal person.
You're a local individual. So, do any of you people know this man? You do. You know this guy?
They're my bandmates.
They're the bandmates. Yeah. Is this guy ripping? Is he gonna rip it up? How are you doing back there, Sam? Alright. Hey, Kehoe. So, Kehoe. Is our guitar authority on stage at this point in time. Mr. Goodsir. What's his name again? Robert Goodsir? So, he is our guitar authority right here, Mr. Key Huntington.
What's that?
And if you're not up to snuff, he's going to hit you in the head with a salami.
With a salami?
Thank you. to yourself during my Wonder Park.
I'm the Order of the Dead, what can I say?
Alright. Well, I don't think even Jerry would solo over Bobber when he's singing. When he's singing Johnny Hook. In between the verses, you can throw in a couple licks. During the verses, give us a little backbeat. And then I'm gonna look at you and you're gonna rip it up. Because we are old men, and you're obviously a young fellow. And the thing about young fellows, I was the same way when I said, is a continuous musical boner is going on when you're on stage, and the urge is just to fucking shoot that musical jism all over the place. But you want to hold it back and let it go right at the right time. You're supposed to play a little lick. and then he plays a little lick, and then you play a little lick, and play a little toss it back. It's like, you know, it's like you're playing badminton and you're knocking the birdie back and forth.
Robert, I apologize. He's correct.
I'm correct. That's why it's called Les Claypools doing his way. And not Brian Keyhole's doing his way. Someday you may have your own duo to claim, or I may have to take the back seat. But right now, you need to be gracious to our musical friend here.
Out.